On August 24, 2001, an Air Transat Airbus A330 performed the longest ever glide on a commercial aircraft before landing in the Azores. Without engine power, the aircraft glided for nearly 75 miles or 121 kilometers. Both Rolls-Royce RB211 Trent 772B engines flamed out when the aircraft was 65 nautical miles from Lajes Air Base. After what could have become one of the severe incidents, the aircraft was nicknamed the Azores Glider.